How much money did you guys want this year for Christmas?
A billion!
How much money do you guys want?
How many of you want to give money to the charity of Kirby Buckets?
Hey, how about this?
Can we get a dollar for each person? Give me a dollar for each person.
There you go.
All right,
don't
want to. You're on TV.
Now we're gonna switch it over to Brandon Kelly. Go ahead, sir.
Brandon. His name is Tony. Yo.
Slave name. Hey yo.
Okay, so before we get on with anything else, we need money from everybody.
If you can see by the hair, obviously he's throwing masters. Now we're all looking at him. He's throwing masters. 25 whips to the back. 25. See, sometimes you can't be mean to the people that don't understand what knowledge is. You don't got it.
Maura.
All right. So, raise it. Kim, go.
Hold on. Y'all get on real quick. Let me preach to the class one time.
And when the Negro comes, do as he says.
No, I'm going to put it on Snapchat.
Have y'all ever heard of black man preach? Let me tell you about this little teacher named Miss C. She came from a store called Victoria's Secret. So you feel me? She came from class drunk, lit.
Hold up, time out, pass the basket around.
Please throw that to the board if you're.
You got some money, put it out.
Hold on, wait. Let me start the whole sermon.
I'm recording this.
Why?
That's funny.
Right here in front of y'all.
Mr. Preacher, sir, hey, what do you think about today's testimony?
I think it was terrible, and these kids should never get up on stage again.
Guess what, though?
Hey, the whole church.
Hey, I'm gonna put it like this. Y'all need a bus call?
Hey, bro, hey, y'all just talk. Y'all just talk.
Matthew.
Matthew, you have Matthew
on here? Okay, can we please...
Tony, I'm gonna make you famous, right?
Can we please... See, it's what I mean. The Negro's always coming in messing up stuff. Look.
That's not so funny.
Look it up. One thing about Negroes, I was talking about sex. Look, can you please come out the back?
Jesus, straight free. Man. Oh my Lord. Jesus, I'm free.
The Lord will sink you all your jeans.
The Lord will sink you. Have you said to
Lord, you have
But all due respect.
Hi, man. Come in, Saint Cecilia.
All due respect.
This is ruler class church.
Man. What the fuck are
those? Now, can we please order in the court? Order in the court. I want to get that look more than 2 minutes.
Alright, get the chair.
We in church.
Get the chair.
Hey. Are we in church, we in court, or are we at the bank?
We is in class, and these kids don't want us today.
Boy, y'all don't want to hear about living in a project.
Man, you can't be. It's a good thing about the Negroes. They don't got hospitals.
Oh. And they don't got beds.
So if they get a little abuse, you go, look. Listen, what the Negroes say, I'm trying to tell you.
Man.
Negroes always say, you my brother, you my homie. I thought that was the brother in Jesus. And then they always
say, don't speak English.
What the fuck is this man talking about?
Tell him.
Man, this man like James Brown on crack.
And James Brown had the best of them, trying to tell
him.
I'm filming
this man look like he was supposed to be Brother Christina.
Alright, come on,
y'all
read the scripture.
Wait a minute.
Chris.
Wait a minute. Hey, Tony,
shut up.
Tony,
I'm gonna read the scripture.
Shut up. Tony,
can we,
I said, y'all said
24
push-ups.
Can we
give
you?
This school is so fucked up.
The Lord, I'm reading from Psalms 28, 23.
Time out. Everybody, please excuse the man. He's never read.
This man gonna say 10 different words he ain't never heard of.
The Lord was his shepherd.
See, that's my team.
Kirby, what you think? What you think about this?
Man, this shit is hilarious. I ain't never seen no black ass, short ass, little motherfucker a day in my life. Man, look like a goddamn leprechaun.
Only in Hillwood High School.
You say that, what?